Hey guys, this is Lone Wolf today, and we're recording Shadow of Death, the Royal Blood. Hold on, just in the background, so I'm gonna go down. How about that? Sorry, quite lately, I had a bad cold this past week, month, more or less, but I found some more gameplay. Because once I complete a game, I do install or try and get other games to play to test out. If there are bad games out there, I'm willing to try them out and see what they're like. So, there are some good ones. And in this video, I'm going to pour Powers of Link to find these games, so people don't have to struggle to find them. So I hope this helps to where to find these. Because we've got a Big Fish game on Steam, and you oh dear, sorry for me. And we can get these on mobile. Yeah, we'll write them down in the description of where you can find it on your mobile. And Android, stuff like that. So you can play these types of games. I've noticed many of you do enjoy hidden object games. That's right. My lovely family, I've seen you for ages. Oh, I haven't seen you for ages. How could that be ever so well? Are we him or she? And the mother. Hi, it's me, Violet. I have a really bad news for you. Oh my dear, our father has died. Okay, we're a daughter. My sister Violet asked me to come to our family castle and help her to put our father's business in order. His death was so unexpected. None of us were with him at that moment. Later. Chapter 1, the Morton Castle. Yeah, the Morton Assistant has updated. It's all Christmassy. Do you want some interesting help? Indeed. Exchange, my dear sister, always will. Okay, what? Goodbye, paper. Okay, let's see, we've got mushrooms here. Garlic hanging from the trees. Usually it's a farmer. Who are suspicious? Oh, what was that? Oh my, what? A dragon doing. Okay, we need to find something for this then. Oh, I thought it was wheels, no, it's okay. My dear Countess, your father had to be... But I'm not to you to keep it. I had a unique power to destroy evil, your most humble servant, and the best friend of your late father, Lord Mark Adams. Like, my sister hasn't seen Melissa yet. Let's see. But yeah. And then yeah, I don't speak much in these because not much to say when you play these. It's a peaceful game. I gotta admit, I didn't expect many people to watch these. I just upload them before, why not? I'm glad you guys kind of enjoy it, even though my voice sounds horrible. That is like a bed. That's probably for this. Oh, we're doing this, are we? Dancing later. And then try and bring the farm. The wings are fine. It should be fine. No, it could be the nine. Hi, Silva. Trying to see. Dom seems fine now. But it could be the hand. No, it's not the hand. Why did I mean the buffer, wasn't I? Things are fine. Can't move the head. I realise it's a leg. I think that's it we got from here. My dear, you're too late. The shadows have reached the castle grounds. Please, Harry, save your loving sister. You still can stop the coronation of evil. Oh, oh my. Daddy? How could this be possible? Anything can happen. We found out that very soon. We found you. We'll come for you. Know what we need. There was a present. We said. Sounds like a fair Violet! Oh my! Wait, I just hold on. I'm coming. That was funny. So 200 years ago, a terrible monster was killed in our town with the help of the magic amulet. The fundamental question of the journalist. Where is the amulet now? It's so mysterious here. Oh, I know where the amulet is. Better not say that loud because you will become the target. Can't burn it. No. Better give it a try. Okay. The last one, return the amulet or you pay a heavy price tonight, your blood. This thing just get better and better. Are they trying to imitate my sister? Are you sure it's just sister they're trying to imitate?
He could be your father.
Okay, now we're here. Found it all. And we got a shovel. What is going to be a shovel for? Need it before here. Ivy and dry, strong and bone. Let's see. Okay, we've got some here. I put gas. Oh, I like your ass, says Speed. And boom! Okay, what could this be? Got 3 and 6. I assume this is 3 and 6. What clock was this? Sure, X is 5. Who's this? This is not. I might have it wrong with 5. Well, the X is gone, so this is it. And 3 and 6 are written in blood. I better remember them. What is could be these then? Oh, I'm just doing it. Oh. This one's 1, 5. Yeah, she came back up. She didn't like being with mom. Should be that. And then 9. There you go. Yay! Get away! Retouch, switch on the lights, quick. You still have time to save your sister before the shadow set in. I must hurry, I'm afraid to see my sister. I don't know my sister, so I'm willing to let her die, you know. Sister, if you're reading this message, then I'm afraid something terrible has happened to me, along with the castle. I also inherited an amulet. It seems to me that all of these events are connected to it somehow. The same shadow I glimpsed in the town, I am now seeing it in the castle. But I tried to call upon the light of our ancestors to protect me, but I failed. Oh no, I hope it's not too late. It probably is too late. Just pack your things and leave. Oh, I'm staying your shield, my dear friend. I just need to pick the bloody axe. That should be fine. Oh, look! Sister, hurry, you must close the gate of evil before it's too late. Save yourself and your soul. Oh no, Violet. Sister, she's dead. Oh, the world. Terrible murder. I hear you laughing. Terrible murder abound. Murderers abound. Police and help are helpless. 3 civilians, Count Becker, General Watson, and Captain Fredrickson. Investigation. Newspaper sent it old. If it was saved by this time, it must be important. Watson! Oh, my poor sister got a good bit of a shadow field. Oh, my beloved sister. You live in this pigsty all this time. Yeah. Oh no. No, 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 I don't mean for a sec. Well, they seem to know what happened now. So we got a needle, mirror shield, yeah, it really depends what happened. Oh, hello, Shadow. Oh no, I'm now his target. That shadow, I could have sworn it was following me just now. Well, it is, and it wants the boot hair. What a strange and gloomy man the portrait portrays. He's missing a piece of himself. I don't know. I think so. Okay, what does it mean? Oh. Sun triangle. It's my face. Smiley face, 6 mindful. 3, a dagger. Make her whirly. Oh, it's a puzzle. activate the elements in the correct order. Use the marking as clues. It's not a clue. So, sun and triangle. 1, 2, 3. 6 minus 1 is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Unless you. I think I'm in. You got the first one in order. Okay. Stars 1. Sword 3. No. Evernote probably figured it out. Oh, I'm so minded. But there's a door here, so I'm going to say first. But we got it, my dear friends. Okay, we need a key. Yeah, we are Sherlock Holmes. We're doing our mysteries. Opera. The amulet of the light for the orber. 1 billion years. Kept a blah blah blah. Most likely my sister and the amulet are connected somehow. The amulet somewhere. That's how I play it. There it is. Hey, pretty. Feather. Now what we're getting at? Oh. Okay, we're gonna get a record player. Bing, 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 bing. Evil is said to travel by mirror, but I must have broken this one intentionally. I look crap for that. Opposite the tracks, you know. What's this? Daughter, I will die before I can tell you my secret, so I'm setting it to paper. Over 2,000 years ago, our ancestors and two other citizens defeated a royal evil. They sealed it in a cave with an amulet. Then divided the amulet into 3 pieces. I have 1 piece. It is yours to inherit. Protect it. Visitors must have been very important. So we've got to find the other 3 pieces. And we do not have. This is missing the piece. We can't do this now. Oh, not that. Oh, this must be a needle. Puzzle piece. You must be the other side. I like myself alone. It took us for we have caged the madness forever. More than 100 years have passed since our ancestors dethroned the evil king, and there hasn't been so much as a rumor of an uprising. My daughter may wear her amulet piece as a fashionable necklace rather than wield it as a formidable weapon against the dark. Looks like a day, but who is awful, I wonder. I must confess, I hope to have again record the events of another mission. The mission my family, the amulet keepers, have been tasked with, but strange and violent crimes once again strike at the heart of Blackburn. And I cannot stand aside. Some residents have vanished, others have been found dead. The telltale sign is that these bodies were bloodless before they ever ended up on the embankment table. A Bulmer's table. I must get the Blackburns right away. The town is in a state of panic. The police are helpless. Time to contact the rest of the amulet keepers. Thank goodness my daughter lives far away from the mortal madness. My destiny is to fulfill the mission of the amulet keepers. Yet my strength has failed me. The torch must now be passed to my daughter. Task. I only hope she makes it to the mortal castle in time to learn the truth. We got a key. We're mortal tonight, they will resurrect the undead king, the very one I imprisoned 2,000 years ago. The line between the world of the dead and the living becomes ever thinner. Do not let this world of nobility fuel a region of darkness. Speak to the dead, discover their killers. Find a gateway to the Neverworld. What was once my order is now yours. You said to find the gateway to the Neverworld. I think I've already found it. Yeah, in our air. Ah, here's your key. It's no, but I have to turn play. Okay, when you finish your music, we got mirror shard. Sheet of music, where can sheet of music be? Oh, I think it'll be in the bed. Thank you. get the beans. Power slider. What could that? Oh, gotta go way back. Hello, dead sister. Here you go. Oh. We have a sheet of paper. Yeah, I got me and my sister got Dream Valley. Gather the mirror shards. Time to say hello to Satan. And other dead people. The dead soul sees this world in light colors and live in peace. The soul of your sister has been imprisoned in the torture chamber. You can find an entrance to it in the armory. Very calm and quiet, but it's not yet time for me to stay here. Okay, he's missing something for his chest. calling, perhaps? No, so I'm missing something for your chest, mate. Oh, hello, spirit woman. This way is the bedroom because I think the bed examined the device in the middle of the room. Okay, it's missing pieces. We're missing many pieces. We've got leather, sword, and knockpeg. What would need a leather and sword? He's not missing it, so. Not for him, so we're gonna. That is locked, we need to unlock that. I don't want to use hens. I don't like using hens. What does love for hens? Can I go back to my world? No, I can't. So there's gotta be something here. Okay, we're gonna examine everything. I know that leads you're fucking kidding. I'm gonna cut this off. I think something is engraved in the flag. It doesn't have, does it? Oh, it says something engraved. I think it's something that's encoded in the file. Or encoded. Not like find a difference or anything like that, is it? No. I've got a dragon's souls and the armor. And it says something could fit in there. I don't have what I need. Oh no, my headphones is about to die. In you! There we go. Charge. Unless we put a rose in it. I don't see any roses here though. Wait a minute. You're kidding. I have to give a sword to the figure or the book. I didn't see that coming. Once upon a time, a dreadful dragon captured the kingdom. The inhabitants of the castle were kept in fear. Okay. Triple clef. Oh, this thing. love. Off we go. I can return to the real world for this moment, but I have to put to do here first. Okay, we've got a key in the Scorpion Heart. So we got spring and drumstick. And it's harder. Spring. This doesn't. I've been clicking on it like past few minutes or so. Oh, you're kidding. That's right, so I think it's... And then these two are right. And then... Oh no. Do this. Probably no, go back down. Shoot. Okay, this is not working, hold on. We need to put this. That goes there, so this needs to go down. So if I do this, go down one, and this. That's fine. Thanks. Put there new short place of this and this side I need voila and then you need to go here so I need you here I need you there and then okay. And then I need to spread these over. I'm struggling. A chamber of harm. A classic cover connects with the microwave secret. This is over 4. Got nothing for it. What a cold clear fills the well. An iron maiden lady in pain of a victim until her lock is opened. So we need to unlock it. This is where my sister is. Oh my god, a spirit server where there's twins now. Yeah. Oh, baby, okay. Got the key. Oh, my sister's not in there. Oh, if she is. I don't remember what happened to me. I saw a shadow and I heard something about a place with a quiet name. Please take this pot of amulet. Our father gave it to me before his death. He wanted me to tell me someone, but he had no time. I must find the rest of the armor pieces. Won't be in here soon. Oh. As soon as my investigation led to a small town abandoned in fear, the perfect settlement for the next murder. Chapter 2, the Blackburn City. So this might have a lot of chapters. In a Blackburn, where the place with the quiet name. Missing Kathy Hitzman. Probably now they know what's happening to them. But it could lead to a fun day. Tenth bloodless body was found by the police. Facing at the roadblock. Tell me things are happening here. Okay, let's go to the hotel. What a place. Like the hotel has been empty for a long time. Yes. Countess Violet, you are in great danger. Count died before he could invite you into the family secret. About 200 years ago, his ancestors, along with the noble citizens, defeated the king of the undead and buried him in an island cave not far from Blackbriar before they divided the amulet of the light into pieces. Three parts and swore that they and their heirs' descendants would protect it. Countless flee this damned town. Someone wants to release the prisoners of the island. Watson. It is dark in there. Hey, let's go investigate. Hmm? You always do that though. Back then people would always like, oh my future generation is gonna do this stuff. You don't know what they're gonna be like because things change. You can never keep your promises what things are going to be like. I have a ruler. And I got a feeling it's not for here. No, it's not. Okay. So we need to leave. So another place now is forward. Got a fancy car. I believe we're probably for this. What did I do? Oh, I've been back. We got a crowbar, a screwdriver, and chemicals. So we can go to the cemetery near the dock. And to conquer the police station just yet. Missing Jimmy Kidd left his office at 6 p.m. on October the 8th and didn't return. Anyone who knows him? Another one happened. Easy. Okay, we need a drain. Okay, the keys to the place is probably in here then. That means we go to the cemetery next.
I do a lag. What a creepy play.
The villains are afraid for their lives and are leaving town in a hurry. So her sister was the only one left here. Okay, we can't go through here. Okay then, we're going back. Now we're going to the docks. People were leaving this place in a hurry. Yeah, no shit. Okay, we're taking the wheel. This is for doing the fuel. I need to find something really for building. Okay. This is missing parts. Okay. We're going back to the hotel. Now we can go upstairs. But it's first looks like someone dropped a note. Oh. Our flower can be released if you collect all the parts of them left and kill off its guardians in the night. Now I understand the reason of these murderers. Someone wants to get rid of the amulet and release the king of undead. I probably regret it deeply, because usually when you bring someone with power, they only use you to bring them back and that's it. We're missing nephews! Oh my, who was this poor guy? Candle symbol, like a ritual murder. Is that the one they did to your poor sister? That looks like Dracula. Okay, this looks like a hunter. He was killed the same way Violet was. Maybe must have been Johnson's buffalo. Oh, he's going to show his chest. This is the diary of the dead vampire slayer. It's full of interesting information. I can't read this shit. Oh, there you go. Can we find the final fuse? So we've got the fuse, so there's nothing else we need. So now we can go into this little room down here. Is this a really conspiracy room? Where are cards? Lighting two things, so never chemicals. Looks like someone. Okay, this is missing a handle. No, it's just talking about. No, it's missing part of the mirror. Okay, I do see these people in the bin. Nope. Here we got an oil can. Maybe I can use a crowbar for this. It's rusting. That's what I got an oil can for, you know? And then the foundation should be empty. Oh, God. Here's the key. And I bet that key's for this. And right. To the police station we go. Where are the policemen? Don't they work around the clock? They left for a reason. Blackburnshire Police. The report was written by Constable Hopkins. 10th to 10th, 51, October the 9th, the bloodless bodies of a young lady was found by a fisherman on the landing stage. She had bite marks on her neck, just like the other 19 victims. No footprints or other evidence was found at the crime scene. It's more than I can stand. Elbow's talking about vampire attacks. I don't know what to do. The whole town is panic-stricken. So we've got a photo room. I don't want to go there this yet. These numbers are written on the hotel station. I better take a look. Hester's said 9-9. Oh. He did. Didn't let me meet you. So we need to find a bitch. People. Now we can go to the photo lab. It's been here how to make an acid, any three ingredients. I've got two. That's all I'm used to. So I need acid for this, okay. We've got a lever and a number. Lever for this. Police station, back to the photo lab. Glowness. Now let's see what's in this room. How can I find anything in this room full of poly stuff? Even that fast line. God. Well, glass piece here. A pan flute.
Sad no more.
Okay, we're no longer needed. There we go. Find a piece. Whee! To the Netherworld. Oh. Oh my god, so bright. In the world of the dead, this is a 5-star hotel. Neat. I'm not going to cut this open. Protector. Could the last one be? Red. Oh. Sounds like someone's phone's going off. These symbols were created with a black magic. I need to find something to eradicate them. Holy water. I am a vampire slayer. Well, was. I tracked a group of vampires who wanted to resurrect their king. I followed them to this town, where they captured and killed me. They outnumbered me greatly. Outnumbered me greatly. And overpowered me easily. I hid a piece of the amulet in this hotel. Find it. It will help you on your quest. Damn, he's not a bad looking one, isn't he? Big sigh for my sister. Hmm. not my fault. You get some nice stuff tomorrow. Nice paper. Yeah, I can hear dead phone going off upstairs. I'm like, ah, probably Jen or Tasha. Cigarette and sea sponge. Where can the cigarette be? Oh. Before. Oh, that's why. They're missing the dragon symbol. I'm sure I'm not missing. Yeah, we're just about dead about that, you know. How she owes you up for a thing. And I told her it's not that because you may be her daughter, but it doesn't mean she can owe you up for things you didn't owe up for. Like taking your will away from you. He wasn't happy about it because it's new one for you. He, as always, likes to dominate. Oh, got it. Now you got one more piece of omelet. With a little more effort, you can complete it. The next murder will happen in the place where waves crash against the rocks. The ocean. Where's the captain? I hope I can save him. Every time you say you want to save someone, you end up unable to save them. Yeah, I don't promise nothing. Oh, there he is, he's dead. I just walk away from the crime scene. I'm not taking involvement for that. Edge clippers. Do sister, my dad did, my sister did. And then you got everyone else's ancestors, future generations dying too. Mirror. woman and rose. I like a woman. For me. This skull. Mattress. Niggas, straight away, when Anastasia was here yesterday, and you got John coming over for no apparent reason. Yeah, well. Because Jenna wasn't happy that Mum was called in Anastasia. She got a bit thingy towards Mum and Dad. Jealousy kind of thing. And she told Mum to stop calling and go like, help me, you know, my daughters and that. And Dad's sense was tingle saying, this bitch is not like. But we all have no attention towards Anastasia. It's like, well, and of course, she put her baby. I think she forced to push it in the middle of the room. It was a bit annoying when she did that because it was hard to move around when you got like a fucking push it in the middle of the room. Yes, I like she knows Anastasia was here, is what I feel. But we have no choice. What is this board for? I realise I got. There's not much we can do, so for matters, it's like their house. We're staying out of it. Resco. What do I need for Resco? Okay, we need to find something we need for Resco. That's why this is why I try my best to tell Dad, like, you don't really want to meddle along with your own daughter's life, but you shouldn't really get involved. They're grown ass women now, they need to, you know, learn. But check engine. We can't check engine. If Because we already said this, we don't have nothing to do with them. John Davis. I can never I carry a notebook around. Oh, John Davis' age. So he was born in 1843. He died in 1911. Continuing. Yeah, but then she gets offended by texting me, did I do something wrong? Blah 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 blah. It's the 8th of first day. Of age. We went about 67. Nice, 68. Close enough. If I were a vampire, I would keep everything inside a coffin. Yes. So that should be it from the graveyard. Now I have one piece of glass fragment needed. I don't think it's here. Hmm. Definitely not here, so we take it over here. Check warship. Oh, so. Ooh, okay. I'm slimy. Whatever button didn't work. I can't believe that someone could penetrate into this damn world. I knew what you are looking for, and I can help you if you recreate it. Recreate in details a model of a sailing vessel I used to navigate the ocean. Really? He looks pissed at me, he's like, what did you do? Wasn't me! I didn't do that! Definitely was. There was a captain. He told me. Compass and cat over to these two. And a bird. Unbelievable, it looked just like it. Look what I was on. Take the last part of the amulet, you know what to do with it. The vampires, my murderers, are on an island in the bay. You can get there using any boat. Hurry. Final piece. Thank you, Captain. Picture fell down. A valve. What's this? Oh my. Oh. Crab. Yeah. a hose. What is the forest? Onwards! My journey led me to an abandoned island where vampires prepared the ritual to resurrect the vampire king. I hope I will get there in time. The Island's Curse, Chapter 3. Where is this cave, I wonder? Probably underneath the house. Okay, that's missing something. The monitor. Okay, the axe doesn't happen. Okay, we've got a fish. We're going to feed something. Unwise. Probably the owl. He ain't gonna be your fish for you. A number for me. This plank is firmly nailed down. Then use an axe. That's for him. An old shed, let's see what's inside. Yeah, my trouble that I'm letting out. Take me long enough to realise this. I do have a shot to mind it after all. Could be good. Yeah, it is. Tablet. Dagger. Dagger and tombstone. So we've got tombstone. Okay, not something that tombstone. Any further, maybe stop there. I know we don't need any of these back there. So go down. Oh my! Fire extinguisher. You're welcome. So we need more parts. Okay, we've got two plates here. Trying to bring back the dead lord. Can they really be the vampires who killed all those people? For almost revived their king, I must stop them. Okay, I need to get that. No, no. I need paper. Bit back. Yes, they didn't help me last time. Help my sister, sir. Why will they help me? Yeah, you never ask your ancestors to help you. They won't do it. They're like, well, we're dead. We're in the afterlife. Don't bother us. And they're like, well, we didn't ask for the dead people. You know, evil beings come to life and trying to kill us. Okay. We just want to, you know, save our, you know, future generation. And then Cordy and the vampires are just like, no, we'll come to kill you. See ya. Okay, looks like we need this to do that. Okay. We need... You're fine. You're not. Yeah, I'm gonna stop the tea. Like that, and then... Oh, what is... Probably I've done that wrong. We need a car. See you. Then we need the knob. And then we need, yeah. And then you guys will be done for the start. Oh no, I think I did it wrong. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Okay, we need a... That was done. For these two, that's fine. Then we need this. Then we need that. Be front of this. Okay, this. And then we need ba-ding. And then the I1 would be replaced with the M1. And then that's how that's gonna be. So this should be next to, so I need to swap that with the I and the E should be here. And then turn that there. And then you gotta short these. Not looking. Get back down, demon. Now I'm inventory's empty, that means we've done everything now. We're free, the vampires come after him. Nom 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 nom. The ancestor's vampire king is sealed up in its tomb. I hope this is the time for it. Oh, daddy, my dear sister, I wish you were here with me. I hope I fulfilled our family's duty and your souls can rest in peace now. Oh, are you coming back? Sister, you saved my soul. You released so many captive souls. Thank you so much. I'm proud of you. Don't be sad, Father and I will always live in your heart. We love you very much. Her eyes go red. I can imagine it. Gee! Are we done it, guys? Did it. Hope you enjoy. I will put in the description of this video where I got these games. If you enjoy, see you next time. Bye!